There we go. Okay. Ah, finally found you.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Or something anyway. They're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable. Then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups, some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Okay, goodbye.
Thanks for the warning.
Let's just take on these,
Bandits ahead!
Okay, and then take on, let's see here, what else do I have to do for that one? No, I don't have to do anything else than that. Nope, okay. Obviously, I could. Yep, East Road Bandits. Done. Okay. Okay, I finally found that one. That's the one I was actually looking for a while. Yay! Oh. Let's see here. There's the crossroads. Okay, there's where we need to be. Okay, there's those ones. Okay. Cross the map. Now that took that off my map. Yeah, that I'm not gonna worry about just yet. I do have to get to that one because that is one of my encampments I have to find. Some of my campus, the Master Forces, that's the Master. So, we're just gonna make it. We're actually gonna go this way. Because I wanna do that. So, we'll. Do the Templars. This is which road?
I'm
Broken bridge. This bridge was broken recently, most likely due to fighting between Protestant and Renegade Templars. This is the Templar camp, right? Okay, I located it. Okay, let's see what else I have to do with this. Templars to the west, which is number... that number. Okay. Okay, look south. So I guess I'm going down along the river. I don't think I was supposed to go into the river. Some reason. There's spindleweed. Okay. Now let's just follow it this way.
The Templars have secured a position ahead.
Oh, there's another loot right here.
Refugees should have a safer time on the King's Road now.
We must still deal with the apostates, however.
Power 2. Look at the siren. Yeah, that is iron bark. It's a tier 1 master of critical crafting material. Okay, we'll take it. Yeah. Okay. Gets another one down. Actually, two down, actually. Yeah. Okay, now we go north. Alrighty, we'll go see what that is. Yeah, I know people are low health, but there's nothing I can do. And let's not jump into like rivers and stuff right now, because we're not going to survive. Aha, knew I didn't get this one. You got a thief blade. This one? Yep, I did. Okay. Hey. Take it back, take it back, take it back. Dreams won't stop unless you take it back to the restaurant fortress. They will never stop. You will wake up screaming and find notes written in your own sleeping hand. Take it back or I'll draw allies to do it for me. Oh, that's another one I can't do yet. I need to actually go to camp first. Before I do anything like that. Oh, there's a question mark right there. Let's see what that question mark is. It might actually. I don't even know which camp to go to. Let us run on a dead dwarf. I don't care how many demons and apostates are in that area. The package was lost somewhere on the river north of these farms. Follow the river and find it, or we'll find you. Okay. Oh, failure to deliver. Take. What's up there? Let's go there because right there is a holding we can get to first. Okay, well, I'm not going to the farm yet, so. There we go.
This would make a good place to camp.
Yes, I agree. Yeah. Supplies have been replenished. I am replenished. Nice. Power one. Okay. Let's continue. Let's do this, and then we'll go to that rift. Okay, I think I'm gonna find the rift faster than I wanted to. First. Alpha lost a prize-winning Druffalo. Druffy ran when the demons attacked, last seen in the downland galley. Rewarded found and returned to farmstead. I posted on a public board with a simple map with the general location and where to find him. Okay.
So, as a seeker, you're the highest ranked person in the Inquisition, but you're not in charge.
Liliana's rank equals my own, insofar as our rank means anything outside the Chantry.
But you want to get shit done, right?
I declared the Inquisition, but I don't know that I'm best suited to command it. Perhaps you're interested in the position, since you seem so interested.
Oh, no, you don't. Leave me out of that mess.
One down!
Make it take you!
Close the riff. Riff's on the farm. And I should get plus one to my power. There we go. I have so much power. There we go. Let's see here. Claim. Turdid's lover, Dennett. I don't care if you're the best land on the farm. The farmers remember the old ways and the old blood, and we're honor that. It's an honor in twisting the old Hoshinos into circles and sneaking up into the horse's shadows for luck. The farmers want to leave that tree to honor Tyrant's leaf-eared lover. We'll let it be. If we lose the land, we'll gain in loyalty. If I come back and find the tree gone and you and Bron clustering some story about it falling in a storm, I'll get the truth from Shauna, and you'll be sleeping in those sables you love so much. All my love, Elenia. Okay. Okay, that's where I needed to be for quest. And Carter Coats. Ooh. Ah. But I guess you can wear it. Thank you. What? Okay, so I do have the bow of health. Awesome. Okay, so what's next? Well, let's actually get that done. This side looks like. I'm going to try to. Can never have too much health fruits. Dead rib crumbs.
Seeker, you initially believed our Herald of Andraste.
Okay. Let's see here, which one is this one?
Was involved in the attack on the Conclave, yes?
I did. The evidence seemed damning, given the lack of an alternative.
Yet you changed your mind.
You also heard the voices at the temple. Is it so surprising I listened to them?
Sadly, yes. Too few invested with authority possess the courage to alter their course. They fear the appearance of weakness.
The truth is more important than my reputation. And anyone wishing to accuse me of weakness is welcome to try.
Yeah, definitely screwed that one up. Okay. But then you can permanent person with sound damage equals. So she can go mediates. The transition from agent to maybe is usually across the scene, but lends credence to the idea you can complete the mouse one. Up on this one, there's got to be this, but she can be busy with the people's when I can make these tasks long before they open to such a village. So that's the new challenge process for them.
Nothing to report, sir.
They're telling everybody to leave and telling me just to start burning everything down. I say I saw the way the merchants were looking though. If we just flee, they'll pick our houses clean. I'm taking a little project to the cave in the hills up north. You know the one. It would be safe until this all blows over. Safeguards against looters. Okay. I'm gonna go get that last one before I do anything else, and then I'm gonna start moving over, getting all these. And then I'm gonna move over here. So, I'm getting there.
Yeah.
No normal wolf would fight with such determination.
The breach may have driven them mad, or perhaps a demon took command of the pack.
Find a way up top.
There are defenses prepared ahead. Prepare yourself.
Okay. Now how the heck do I get up there? So obviously I can't go that way because, yeah, I die easily. has to be a way. Another way to get up there. Okay, let's... Wow. Obviously, I don't go that way either. Okay, I need to go down here. Okay. There has to be a way out.
You never did tell me why you dragged me to Havenseeker. I mean, what could I have told the Divine that you couldn't say yourself?
I thought she needed to see the chest hair for herself.
I... say again?
I thought she needed to hear it from the horse's mouth, as it were. I also knew she would ask you to help us.
Help the Inquisition? Me?
A crazy thought, I know. Yet here you are. There's almost no mention of your part in the Tale of the Champion, Varric.
I don't want to bore people.
You don't want to incriminate yourself, you mean?
Same thing, really.
Down.
That crossbow is remarkable, Varric. I am surprised the dwarves have not made more of them.
The woman who made Bianca would rather that not happen. Wars are bloody enough as it is. A crossbow that fires this far and this quickly, with so little training, every battle would be a massacre.
Indeed. I am surprised, not disappointed.
Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you.
Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir. Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
This place is creepy.
This place makes my skin crawl.
Oh!
I believe we are nearing the apostates. Be on your guard.
The King's Road should be safer, at least for the time being.